So, W A T C H.
The watch again?
Tower.
Watchtower.
The watch is the key.
No. There's a four-story watchtower up at the House of Dreams.
Good job, Jebediah.
You got it.
This is it?
Let's hope so, because we are running out of time.
Mark Berry really lived here?
Yep.
Wow. Look at that view.
Hey, I can see my dorm from here.
So the deeds are in here somewhere?
Denied tenure. And with the budget cuts the way they are, I'm going to have no job in the next few months. This way, when Madam Wolfstein takes over the college, I'll have a place. I might even have a promotion.
Quiet!
Wolfstein? Catherine?
Yes, you know her?
She's my godmother!
What?
That's enough! Madam Wolfstein only wants the girl. The rest of you are of no concern to me. Touching, really. Farewell, gentlemen.
Jim!
Jim, no! I thought we were friends. Good job, guys.
Right up.
Let's go.
Great. So how are we supposed to get there in time to stop them?
Dean Atkins, do you have a phone?
No, I'm sorry, I don't.
Well, that's great. I mean, how are we gonna get out of here?
Wait, I have an idea.
settles the issue of football on campus. Next up, we have next year's budget approval. Dr. Thomas, what's the meaning of this?
We have a treatery now, Mr. Briggs.
Someone call security.
Catherine, don't. He's with me.
Where's that blasted Mr. Gunther?
Mr. Gunther won't be coming, I'm afraid.
Dean Atkins.
It's all true, sir. I've been working with Madame Wolfstein here for weeks. Ever since I found out about my tenure decision.
She used me to find this. The Barry land deeds.
With these, she could easily take over Barry College.
Is this true, Catherine?
You have no proof.
Is there proof to your accusations, gentlemen?
Actually, sir, there is. Catherine, I've been recording our conversations on this matter for weeks. I had to make sure you kept your end of the bargain.
You fool, you're just as guilty as I am.
Yes, yes, Catherine, I am. But at least my conscience is clear.
Security, escort Madame Wolfstein off of this campus and out of its affairs permanently.